Good morning. It's 11 o'clock on Friday, October 9th. It's a beautiful fall day, and we're going to do some great salsa, mambo, and bachata dancing today. So get your Latin shoes ready, and we're going to start with something very easy. Because our salsa is going to be quite challenging, it's an intermediate level 64 count. I'm going to switch up what I said I was going to do today, and we're going to start with our easy bachata. And then our salsa, our samba, which is a little harder, and then I'll do our salsa, and if we have time, we'll throw in our last mambo. All right, so we're going to start with the bachata. It's a beginner, four wall, no tags, no restart, 32 count, brand new dance. It's just simply called bachata. And we're going to start with our basic bachata to our right, using our right foot. We move side together, side with a tap and hip bump. And from here, just take a step to the left with a tap with the right, and a step to the right with a tap on the left. If you can, always add that little hip bump. A hip bump is easy if you have your knee flexed, your weight on the ball of the foot. Simply straighten the knee and stay on the ball of the foot. That will displace your hip. So with the count, we're going to dance 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, our part two, we have a three-quarter of a turn to our left, starting with a forward step that was one quarter. And from here, as you step forward on your right foot, turn a half, and then you end up stepping back with a tap. All right, so that looks like this. Step, turn, back, tap. And if you can, add your hip bump. So you're standing with your weight on your right foot. You step forward left, forward right. Now it's a half a turn on your right foot. Step back left, tap right to left. And the count, 1, 2, 3, 4. And now we'll do side tap with the right foot. Because of what's our momentum that we just had, I find it a little more natural to not move this exactly to side, but kind of diagonally forward and back. But if you want to go to the side, that is the actual choreography. I just find it a little unnatural, so I'll probably make that slightly diagonal forward and back. All right, so let's do part one and part two together. And side together, side tap, side tap, side tap. Forward, forward, back, tap, side, tap. You're free on your right foot. We'll dance two forward locks, right foot, right, and then left and left. So right, left, left. It's not really a cha-cha, it's bachata, so it's going to be kind of just more of a kind of a hip action. One and two, three and four. Yes, they are weight changes. But don't make it full, cha-cha action. Just ball to flat, ball, flat, ball, flat. All right, good. So one and two, three and four. And we'll do a rocking chair, which is rock forward on the right, replace the weight back, rock back on the right, replace the weight forward to your left. So part three looks like one and two, three and four. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Is that what I did? I don't think so. I think that's wrong. Okay, so no, it's not wrong. So we did, let me start from the beginning, all right? Because back. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, so rock forward and back and. Now, we'll do two paddle turns, which is forward on your right foot and then turn a quarter, replacing your weight to left without moving it, and step forward again on your right foot and replace your weight to your left foot again without moving it. All right, so you're making the left foot the center of the turn. We call this a paddle turn. It's really a cucaracha, but with a quarter turn. So forward, replace, forward, replace. If you like, you may add a little rotation through your hip as if you've got a hula hoop and you want to do a circular action counterclockwise. So forward and forward. Good. And from there, we then simply leave your feet in place, rock your weight, rock your weight, rock your weight, rock your weight until you're free on the right. So the count for that, I'm going to do part three and four together. So it's from our lock. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, wiggle, five, six, seven, eight. That's the whole dance. Let's put the whole thing together. We'll dance it twice in a row. All right? So, starting to the right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Turning. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Forward lock. One and two. Three and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, a wiggle, six, seven, eight to the side, together. Side, tap, side, tap, side, three-quarter turn. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. A one and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight. A paddle, two, three, four, a wiggle, six, seven, eight. We start again, three, boom, chicka, boom, chicka, boom, chicka, boom, chicka, boom. Yes. All right. Nice and easy to warm us up. It's called bachata. It is brand new. And here we go.
Es por ti que destino me trajo hasta aquí para bailar. Bailar esta bachata, mi amor. Ven a mi lado, corazón. Baila conmigo suavemente. Toda mi vida te busqué. Eres mi sueño de mujer. Bailar esta bachata es lo que me desata. Contigo a mi lado, lo único que quiero es bailar. Bailar esta bachata, es lo que me desata. Contigo a mi lado, lo único que quiero es bailar. Bailar esta bachata.
That's good. right next to it in our samba. That didn't take too long, right? It's easy and fun. I hope you return to that when I put it on my shortened version on its own. Maybe have some fun. You can dance that with a partner. Just ladies, you would do the opposite of what the man is doing. It's a good one to convert to partner dancing. Anyway, if you have a partner in this crazy world today. All right, we're going to go on to our salsa, or samba. Sorry, samba. And it has two parts. It's not really a phrase dance. So part A, we only do once. And it's part of the introduction. So we have intro to the dance is 32 count. So to cut that shorter, we have a 16 count intro. All right. And then we only do that once. The rest of the time we do the full dance. The full dance is 32 counts and it's a four wall, no tags, no restart. And it's a brand new dance and it's a lot of fun. So we have some basic samba steps in this one. We're going to start with a basic mambo. Forward on our left, back on our right, side left, side right. So we dance. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. All right, let's do that again. Forward and back, back and forward. Side and close. Side and close, change weight. Make sure you're free on your left foot. We'll dance a forward lock, forward and forward, just the same as you just did in your bachata, into a mambo, forward and back. Into a back, a cha-cha, cha-cha back, and a rock replace. All right, so note the time difference there. All right, so we dance, do it with our count. We dance one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven, eight. So no syncopation in the last one. And that's our intro. We only do that the one time. All right, so we'll do that one more time. And one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven, eight. Great. Now the actual dance. Part one, we do a basic samba whisk to our right and then to our left. So we take a step to the side, relax the knee, cross behind, knee to knee. You see that I have my knees together. I don't want to dance with the leg open because it's a bit awkward. So we call this a basic Cuban cross. All right, Cuban cross is the back toe. Is it about the front heel? You have your toes turned out. You're on the ball of the back foot and your knees relatively together. Okay, a little technique for us, okay? So you're going to dance side, cross behind, side, cross behind, and into a traveling volta to our right, left, which is across your right foot in front and in front and in front and in front. All right, so the volta, I know we've done it before, but not today. So you're going to bring your right foot in front of your left, and as you do, pick up that back heel. And you see that I'm in that same Cuban cross I was just talking about. So back toe to front heel, knees together, toes turned out, and the front, the back heel off the floor. So a volta is cross in front, step to the side on the ball of the foot, cross in front, cross in front, and in front. One and two and three and four. The thing is, we're going to make this turn three quarters of a turn to our right. So if you're standing on your left, as you cross your right foot in front, just turn it very slightly rightward. So cross in front and in front and in front and in front. Yes, making sure the front foot is always all flat. So step and step and step and step. You can make that very tight. You can make it on the spot. We call that a spot volta. If you got piles of space, and you want to travel a lot, you can make this turn and move. It doesn't matter. It's up to you, whatever you've got, however much fun you want. If you've got a lot of space, it feels a little flowy, you might want to bring your arms out to the side, make it feel good. All right, so let's do that again. With the count, we dance. One, a two, a three, and a four. Cross in front, in front, in front. Okay? We turn 3/4 of a turn to our right. Now, we're going to do a rock replace. I'm going to dance part two facing this way. Rock to the left, replace the weight to the right. Step back on your left foot, step back on your right foot into a sailor shuffle or a backward botafogo and into a forward botafogo. So let's just explain that again. Rock, rock. Two steps back, left, right, and as you step back, just make a little rondé. Okay? Now, just to explain a rondé, I'm not sure we've done them before. A rondé is not a backward action. A rondé is a forward. So if I step back on my left foot, the right foot is forward. It's not that, okay? You want to make sure you make a circle on the floor, like an arc, and step. The more you bend your knee, the wider that, I can't, sore muscles. Because my foot is better, I've been out walking, and now my muscles are sore. So it's always something. So the smaller the flex, the smaller the arc. And it doesn't matter. And if the music is super fast, just tiny. Doesn't matter. And if you don't want to do it, just walk, walk. All good, all right? So, but what is a backward botafogo? It's a sailor shuffle. You're going to step back on your left, point the right foot to side, using the ball of the foot, transfer weight, and come back to the same foot. So back, press, replace. All right, so that will be count 5 and 6. 5 and 6 into a botafogo forward or a cross point. Step forward, press to the side again, only on the ball of the foot, and land on a flex knee, flat foot. And that would be 7, 8. So it's 5, 6, 7, 8. You only have a quarter of a beat on that foot. If you take longer, you might drop the heel and that will keep you back too long. So you want to just use it as a little anchor, a little press. So we're going to dance part two. We dance rock, replace, step, step, a back botafogo or sailor shuffle into a forward botafogo or into a forward cross point. Both are accepted. So let's dance part one and part two together. Yeah, part one and part two of the dance. Starting with a whisk. A one, a two, 3 and a 4, and a volta, 6 and 7 and 8. Rock, rock, step, step, back sailor shuffle, forward botafogo. Great. Part three. Did I say with the count? I'll come back to that. Part three. We do a rock. Sorry, where are we? We're here. We dance across, count one. Then we dance a syncopated grapevine. My advice, keep it very small and up on the ball of the foot. 2 and 3 and 4, ending with a point to side. So we're going to dance again. You're here. 1, 2 and 3 and 4. All right, again. 1, 2 and 3 and 4. It's going to happen that fast. Keep it very tight and small and up. All right, so forward and across, side, back, side, forward, point at the end. And then we dance behind, side, cross. Behind, right foot behind left, left foot to side, right foot forward. Ending with rock, rock. So this is part three of the dance. You're in this position, standing on your right foot. Probably your knee is flexed, left foot to side. It starts with a cross. 1, 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8. Again, this is the trickiest part of the whole dance, in my personal opinion, because it comes up fast. So we dance 1, 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8. Did I lose you? Let's do it again, all right? So, standing on your right foot, and 1, 2, and 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. Again, across, side back, side forward, point. Back and across, rock, rock. One more time. 1, 2, and 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. Now it's easy. We just do a box step with our left foot. Step left foot across right. Step right foot back. Step left foot to side. Step right foot forward and across. So we dance. You ended up 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. We call this a jazz box. A jazz box. You step, usually we do it on the right foot, so it's a bit unusual on the left. We're going to step forward and across on the left. That's, it's called a box. This is literally the first corner of the box. This is the back, second corner. That's the third corner, and you'll hit the fourth corner. So if you made a little box on the floor, you just make sure each foot hits each corner. So across, back, side, forward. And we'll dance a spot turn to your right, which means your right foot is your spot. Step forward on your left foot, full weight over the foot, turn a half a turn to your right without moving your right foot, and replace the weight to right. So you see that I'm turning from my foot. We step forward left, turn on the left foot, step forward right, and then we'll just do a press on the ball of the left foot with a hip and a close. 7, 8. Let's dance that part again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Press, come back. So you're free now on your right foot to start all over again. Let's dance the whole thing from one, including our one-time intro dance, okay? And then we'll just dance the whole thing. All right, so starting with your weight on your right foot, basic mambo. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8. A whisk, 1, a 2, a 3, a four, volta, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. 1, 2, 2 sweeps, 3, 4, vortifoga back, 5 and 6, vortifoga forward, 7 and 8. 1, 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8, your box, 2, 3, 4, your turn, 5, 6, a bump and start again. 1, a 2, 3, a 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 3/4 turn, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, a 2, 3 and a 4. 3/4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Your sweeps, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7. Your grapevine, 1, 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7. Your box, 1, 2, 3 with a turn, 5, 6. We'll dance one more. 1, a 2, 3 and a 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1, 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Do we get it? It might be a bit faster than that. I'm going to dance it one more time, all right? Just the basic part of the dance. Whisk to volta. 1, a 2, 3, a 4, volta, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. One, two, and a sweep, and a sweep, and five, and six, seven, and eight. Grapevine, one, two, and three, and four, behind and across, rock, box, step, box, two, three, four, spot turn with a bump and a bump. One, a two, three, a four, five, and six, and seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, and eight. One, two, and three, and four, five, and six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's put the music on. I know it's a little tough because it's got tricky footwork. It's called Sutanota. Sutanota. I hope I pronounced that right. I don't speak Spanish. S-E-T-E-N-O-T-A. And it's brand new and improver level. So that means you have some experience dancing. So let's try with the music. It's beautiful. We'll add our intro, okay, after 16 counts. Here we go.
Ser humano que no manda. Yo lo que vine fue a pasarla bien. What is it done?
The music is kind of flirty and fun. I love it. Anyway, the next one is a difficult salsa. So we'll see. We'll take our time with it. And it is brand new. It's 64 count, two wall. It's called Mayores Salsa. Mayores Salsa. It's incredibly fun, okay, once you get it, but tricky. All right, so it has two restarts and one little tag, and it has some really kooky steps in it, and I'm going to explain them clearly, and you can interpret them however you like, all right? But we're going to start with a basic mambo back and forward. So back on your right, rock, rock, step, and forward on your left, rock, rock, step. Back on your right, rock, replace. And as you replace your weight to your left, I want you to turn a half a turn to your left and step back on your right. So let's just explain that with a count. One and two, three and four, five and six. So you turn a half and then back seven and eight. So it's already tricky, right? Can you leave out the turn? No, because then you would be in the wrong direction, all right? Because a lot of what we do is going to be now facing this way. So again, start again. One and two, three and four, rock back, replace your weight to your left, make sure you turn on your left foot to your left. So over your left shoulder, step back. And finish it with, because you're moving back, it's natural to feel that rock back and forward. All right? So let's do that again with the count. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Good? Part two, nice and easy, slow. Rock, rock, step. So a cucaracha, one and two. Make sure you change your weight. Step to the side with a tap. All right. One and two, three, four. Into a box step, right foot, turning to your right. And it's going to be syncopated. It's going to look like this. Across, back, side, tap. All right. Actually, not tap, just to side. So it's kind of a type of box. Across, back, side. We're not going to finish the box until later, all right? Later by one beat. All right, so we're going to dance one and two, or actually, I think it's three, four, five, and six. So we dance across right, five and six. On seven, close your feet, bend your knees, all right? And just as you straighten your knees, just stick your bum out, bum back, chin forward, and then just as you straighten your knees, just come back up to a straight position. So it's just a little wave, whee, okay? So the knees bend, your butt goes back, your chin goes forward, and as you straighten your knees, so your back is up, it's as if somebody's pulling from your hip. You pick up and stand up. And that's it. At the end, a little flick with your right foot. So, part two looks like this. One and two, three, four, five and six, close seven and eight. And at the end of the eight, if you want. Leave it out if you don't feel like it or if you feel rushed, right? It's going to be the end of count eight, the half a beat. So we split eight into two beats. So I'm going to dance that this way. So when I turn, you see what I'm up to. All right, so this was three, four, five and six, seven, eight and. Okay, I'm going to put part one and part two together from the top. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three, four, five and six, seven, eight, and. Let's do that one more time. And. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight, and. Just one thing, at the end, after you did your turn, seven, you can close your feet here or pass your feet, doesn't matter, all right? One more time, part one and two. One and two, three and four, five, half a turn, seven and eight, or eight. One and two, three, four, tap. No weight. Five and six, seven, eight, and. Let's dance a lock forward, right, left, right. One and two. Turning one quarter to our left, another lock. Left, right, left. Three and four. So I'm going to dance that starting this way. We did the flick. I'm going to dance one and two, three and four. Okay, so two locks, just like our bachata. Two locks forward, right, left, left. The only thing, we're going to add a quarter turn to your left. So one and two, three and four. Now we'll do a rocking chair, but syncopated. So leave your left foot where it is and rock right foot forward, but across, side, across, side. Okay, we call this a Cuban cross or a Cuban rock. Can you see? I want to make sure you can see my feet. So you dance forward right, replace left, side right, replace left, forward right, replace left, side. We count five and six and seven and eight. Right? Or just point six, seven, eight. If moving your weight over your foot is a problem, don't have to. All right? Rock, 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 step, or point, 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 step, if that makes it easier for you. All right? So that's part three. Let's dance part one, two, and three. At one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three, four, five and six, seven and eight, and one and two, three and four, five and six, and seven and eight. Fabulous. Now, I don't know how much space you've got. I don't have much left here. And the next step, I'm going to move over. The next step is a traveling volta to right. So you're going to take your left foot, cross in front, exactly the same information we just used on the dance before. That means you're going into a tight little Cuban cross, knees crossed, the heel of the back foot off the floor, you crossed in front, ball to flat foot, toes turned out. That would be a perfect volta. So cross and cross and cross and cross. All right? This will be one and two and three and four. So you see, you keep, I'll do it this way, keep the heel of the right foot off the floor. Cross, just use the ball of the foot here to pull the other foot across and pull it across, okay? If you leave that back heel on the floor, you're gonna end up with a little kind of, we call that a tadpole, okay? A little tadpole tail. It's very awkward. It's easier if you dance the back on the ball of the foot. So one and two and three and four. All right? I'll be facing you when we do this first one. Now, my problem is I don't have space. I have no space. So you can change this in the same action. If you have no space at all, just cross and step and step and step. So I'm just doing it on the spot. There's no turn in this one. One and two and three and four. Make sure you end with your weight on your left foot. That is the same as one and two and three and four. If you got piles of space, you can make it travel a lot, okay? So it can travel a lot, a little, or not at all. Just rock, 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 rock. That's probably what I'm going to do because I'm going to be very close. So I'm going to probably make it one and two and three and four. So I barely move my right foot, but I still stay on the ball of that foot. If you're very adventurous and you have some experience and you want to have some fun, when you ended up five and six and seven and eight, you're here. You know you have no space. You could make it turn one full turn to your left. As you cross your left foot in front, you could do a quarter plus a quarter plus a quarter plus a quarter to end here. Whatever you have to do, make sure you're back here, one full turn. So one turn or no turn. I'm not going to turn. I do when I'm by myself. But for the purpose of this class, I'm not going to make it turn because I don't want to make it confusing. But at home, you could. You could do turn and turn and turn and step. just as long as it's one full turn, not three quarters. Okay? So I'm going to dance part one, two, three, and start part four. All right, ready? One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three, four, five and six, seven, eight, and. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight. Volta, one and two and three and four into a cucaracha, five and six. Seven and eight is a cucaracha as well, seven and eight. However, we're going to make it turn half to our left. So seven, watch my right foot, and eight. Okay? Side, as you replace your weight to your right foot, turn on your right foot, a half a turn to your left. And you close your feet, you might end up with your feet slightly apart, absolutely okay. If you want to turn a little earlier, so you do like a quarter plus a quarter, that's also fine. If you want to play with the music, delay it a little bit, seven and eight, it's nice. It becomes a half a turn spinning on your right foot. Okay, so part four is across and across and across and across. One cucaracha, second cucaracha with a half a turn. All right, that's the first half of the dance. Let's do the whole thing up to there. And one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three, four, five and six, seven, eight, and. The kick is like a sweep, and one and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight, a volta, two and three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Great. We're going to dance rock back, one and two. Into a forward mambo, but we'll do a spot turn. Three and. Okay, so a spot turn to right, step forward left, step forward onto your right foot. So you did a half a turn. As you replace your weight to your right foot, I want you to do another half a turn, a spin as you close your feet. All right, looks like this. Rock, rock, step, forward, forward, turn. Now, one turn or zero turn is the same thing. So you equally could do one and two, three and four. That's absolutely perfectly fine. All right? I'm going to dance one and two, a half a turn plus a half a turn. So it looks a lot harder than it actually is. It's one full turn, but split into two bits. I'll do that again. One and two, three and four, and with a back, five and six, and with a cucaracha, seven and eight. Okay, so this is part five. Part five. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One cucaracha, one and two. Now, advance our left foot across like a box. Three and, all right? So we dance across, back, close your feet. Across, back, close your feet, okay? I hope I'm not losing you yet. We're almost done, all right? So it would be one and two, three and four, five and six. You should have your weight on your right foot. And we're going to do a cross chasse, seven and eight, or another volta, all right? So this is part six. One and two, three and four, five and six, and seven and eight. You can add that little flick, okay? So part five and six. Part five and six. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, three and four, five and six, and seven and eight. I just want to point out, to make this across and close feel more natural, I don't know if you can notice, I'm slightly pulling my hips back. 5 and 6. Okay, it's so much easier than keeping that flat. It's just awkward with my feet. So if I let that kind of slide, it feels much easier and more salsa anyway. All right, so part 5 and 6. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Right. Next part. Dance to the side. Side together, side together. Okay? We're going to add something to that. They want us to bend our knees. Ugh, that's not my thing, but it might be yours. I don't know. It feels weird to me until you put the music on and then let it really go. So that's the part I want you to play with. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, side together, bend and up. Now, it's not my style, so I'm going to do this. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's more fun for me. All right, chugga chugga. 1, 2, chugga chugga. 3, 4. All right, and a little hip. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. I want you to play with it. Send me videos. I want to see you doing this dance. All right. So that's the first part of part 7. Almost done. Side together, bend and up. A cucaracha and a cucaracha. Good. 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Part 8. We dance right foot across, side and point, and cross, side, and to the side. I think side or close. I'll just let me do that with the count. 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. That'll be a sidestep. Okay, that's called a carioca, or in the terms of line dancing, they might call it, I'm not sure what they call it. All right, I know it as a carioca run, all right, from samba. So you're free on your right foot, you dance across, side, just point the foot. If you want to do a heel, that's fine. They're both quite the style and mood of a salsa, so it doesn't matter. I'm going to do with a little point and across, side, and again, like we did earlier, turning on your right foot, a half a turn, but this time you end with a step to the side. Okay, so let's put part 5, 6, 7 and half of 8 together. All right, part 5. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. 5 and 6, 7, part 6. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Part 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. The first part of part 8, across and point and across and side. So I'm going to do part 8 again. Right foot across, left point, there's no weight, and cross, side, step. All right, the count. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And we'll end with another Cuban break like we did earlier. 5 and 6 and, but this time go back, 7 and we'll end up with a little hitch. Okay, so 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. That's it. Then we dance part 8 again. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, forward, 5 and 6, and back and hitch. Ready to start again. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8 and 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Part 5, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, start again, and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8, 1 and 2, side 3, 4 box, 5 and 6, 7, 8, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and a volta, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 half a turn, part 5, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and. All right, so let's do it again. Slow motion. I'm probably losing you partway. It's a lot to take in a short time. All right, but again, I'll do it on a shorter version, and you can just replay it until you get it, okay? Because it's so much fun. All right, so part one and part two, like the first and second half, and then we'll repeat on the second one because the second and third round has a little blip. The first one we have a restart, and on the third time around we have a tag and a restart. So I'm going to start. So we're going to dance three times around. First one is full out, all 64 counts. Ready? And 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, close, 7, 8. And 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, and 7 and 8. Volta, 1 and 2, and 3, cucaracha, 5 and 6, half a turn, 7 and 8. Part 5, 1 and 2, spot turn with a spin, 5 and 6, 7. Now we do our sort of a box, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, and a cross shaft set. Side, together, chicka chicka boom. 1 cucaracha, 2 cucarachas. 1 carioca, 2 carioca sort of thing, with a check and a check and a check and a hitch. Second time. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7. Keep going, and 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Here we do our Cuban cross, Cuban breaks, but end with a tap, not a side step. So 5 and 6 and 7 and tap. And it's really obvious in the music, and we'll start again with a 1. So it's really quite clear. Just remember, normally we do 5 and 6 and 7 and step. This time 5 and 6 and 7 and tap. Then we start again. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8, and 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, and 7. Finish it. 1 and 2, and 3 and 4. Finish all the way. 5 and 6, 7 and 8. No part 5. All right. We do a tag here. Rock, rock, tap, bend your knees, come back, or bend your knees and close. So no matter which, I like bend my knee and come back. So 1 and 2, 3, 4. And of course I do chugga chugga. 1 and 2, 3, 4. whatever. And then we start again. So you finish the first 32, the first half of the dance. We make it back to here. Where were we? We were here. 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Volta, 2 and 3 and 4. 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1 and 2, 3, 4. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Let's go. 5 and 6, 7, all 64. 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8 and 1 and 2, 3 and 4. 5 and 6 and 7, part 4. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. 5 and 6, 7, 8. Part 5, 2, 3 and 4. 5 and 6, 7. Part 6. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. 5 and 6 and 7. Part 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7. Part 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. And yikes, that was tough. I don't know how you feel about this. If we're ready to try it with the music, it might be a disaster, but we'll just take a try, all right? It's called Mejores Salsa. For me, one of the most fun ever. For me, I love it, I love it. Good. To show you my last mambo, so I'm going to save that for next week. And so we managed 3 great ones this week: an easy one, an intermediate, or sorry, an improver level, and 1 intermediate. And I'll put them all on now as a shorter version of teaching that you can just repeat until you get it. Just like, it was so much fun. I hope that you just keep repeating that one until you get it. I know you can do it. And then just enjoy your week. I'll see you here next Friday at 11 a.m. Thanks for tuning in. Have a great week.